AARP is warning people about a phone scam targeting senior citizens.
This is Becky, your patient advocate working closely with Medicare. Currently, Medicare is offering precautionary genetic cancer screening nationwide.
Now, what you just heard is part of the robocall scam offering a free health test for Medicare. AARP says the scam calls have hit more than 60 million Americans.
Know that that's a scam because that's not how it works. Your doctor has to prescribe durable medical equipment or surgeries or test kits. And without that prescription, you can't get this stuff.
The Federal Trade Commission says scammers are often trying to collect personal information. And if you get a call from anyone asking for that, simply hang up.